I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. We're outside enjoying a nice overcast morning before the summer sun comes on out today. So first up on today's vlog, we've got new string from Technifiber, and this is called Triax, and it's a multi-filament, but this one replicates the playability or some of the playability of a co-poly string. So you get a nice crisp feel from the string bed with this one, good durability out of it. And then it also provides really nice levels of control and spin. And that's why a lot of players love that co-poly response, because they can take big cuts of the ball and get it dipping inside the court with lots of control and spin. And Triax definitely does that. So it has poly blended in with the traditional kind of multi-filament construction. And what you get is a really nice blend of that playability. You get more comfort than you get from most co-polys, even the softer ones. So you get some really nice stretching and pocketing, especially when you're off center. Poly can be a little harsh. This one is definitely way more forgiving than that, but you still get a ton of control and spin. Both Michelle and I have been playtesting this one a bunch, so be sure to check out our review on it. And we really enjoyed this one. I liked it all the time. Michelle found it a little difficult when she was transitioning out of a poly into this one, but if you start out a hitting session just with Triax, she was good to go. So a great string right there, well worth a try from Technifiber. You can get it in a 16 and 17 gauge. Let's move on to some rackets now. New racket line from Yonex, and this is the Astro. I've got the 100 in my hands right now, and this one is just under 10 ounces unstrung. It's going to be mid-10s when it's strung up and ready for the court. Standard length racket, 16-18 string pattern. Really silky smooth response from this racket, and I was amazed by the stability it offers for being such a lightweight racket. Stays really solid and offers a lot of free, easy power. I think it's a great racket for the beginner that's looking to step up into more of a control-oriented racket, and then for that intermediate player that's looking for some easy power and a very maneuverable, spin-friendly racket. It's a great way to go right there on that one. And then let's go up in head size. Now, this is the Astral 105. So again, get a just a nice big open space. As you can see, this one's strung up, so you get a nice open feel from that 16-18 string bed. Offers great spin. Again, it's nice and maneuverable. You got a thick beam, so you got some good pop, good stability, even though it's a lighter weight racket. And then this one with the 105 square inch head size, so that's going to give you some nice free power. Again, I think a great racket for that intermediate player, especially if you mix up your singles and doubles play. You're going to get some nice spin, good for that slice and dice, or someone who likes to sneak into the net, do some tricky stuff. That's going to be a great option here. This is a really interesting racket. This one is the Astral 115. And unlike the others, this one comes in a shorter than standard length. So this one's only 26.75 inches long. And what that does is it moves the tip of the racket closer to your hand. It's going to make it much more maneuverable and easier to control the tip of the racket, so you can get it around the ball very easily. Get, again, great access to spin. This one's got a 16-17 string pattern, so super open, forgiving string pattern. It's going to offer lots of power even when you're outside the sweet spot, and great access to spin as well. So really interesting offering from Yonex. I have not had a chance to hit the Astro 115 yet, but I'm dying to get on the court. Give that one a whirl. And then a quick note that the Head Extreme 360 Plus rackets out. So I've got the MP in my hands. We can get the MP tool, light, etc. These are in stock, ready to ship. So get those demos we've had available for a while. So be sure to get out on the court, give one of those a whirl. And we have play tested both the MP and the tool. So look for those reviews on our YouTube channel. Something, a little blast from the past right here. We've got a Prince Precision Mono. Really fun racket, great collectible. They come with, most of them have, still have the hang tags attached, plastic on the handle, pristine condition, never strung. You might see a little bit of wear from storage, but these are brand new rackets, new old stock. Great racket to get out and hit with, really fun. If you do hit it, I recommend putting some weight tape at 3 and 9, because it does get a little bit off unstable off center on this one. But yeah, fun racket to hit, great collectible, one you want to add to any collection. And this one's got the Jimmy Connors hang tag on it right there too. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.